Chicago police releasing surveillance images of a black car they say fatally struck a 50-year-old man in the city's south side. Have a good look at this because investigators are now asking for your help in finding the hit-and-run driver. The black Acura reportedly hit the man who was crossing in a crosswalk at Commercial Avenue and 91st Street. The driver fled on 91st Street and was seen minutes later northbound on Houston Avenue from 91st. I'm Ken Molestina for CBSChicago.com.